This thing actually really absorbs these speed bumps right here. The part I hate the most is this fucking curb. Thank you. Oh man, something smells so good right now. It smells like a barbecue.
Go over here so I'm not smoking in people's faces.
Yeah.
I really don't want to go into Walmart, but I have to. I have to take off my chest mount. Which sucks. Can you handle it? does 45. Having some camera difficulties here. For some reason it's not wanting to record. Is that too low? Shit, I can't tell. That's perfect. It's hard with this chest mount because you gotta position it, put the harness on, put the microphone cable in, all that good shit. That's why I rarely use a harness. It's just such a pain in the ass taking on and off going to the store. Because some Karen will call the cops, think you're recording, even though it's not illegal. Yeah, take up 90% of the fucking of the road, lady. Jeez. Oh my god, I'm gonna be here for a fucking minute. Just gotta wait patiently. I think I'm gonna fucking wait there all day. Got me fucked up. My back brakes definitely need to be adjusted. I can almost squeeze the brake straight to the handlebar, which is not a good sign. Thank you. I just skidded my front tire right there. Oh my god, that's a fucking big asshole. I don't even know where I'm going right now. I'm trying to cross over. I think my battery's gonna die here soon. It was on one bar when I got out of Walmart, so if it shuts off, it does. I don't feel like changing the battery out. Just takes up more work. Jesus, this is the busiest fucking day, dude. My God. I like how people always ask how fast it go. All the time. Sometimes I say 60, sometimes I say 120, and their jaws drop. I want the S10S so bad. That's got dual motor. Maybe in the future. fucking piece of shit out the way. So these lights haven't came off yet, which is good. I put more super glue the other night to complete the bond. I'm surprised my camera hasn't died yet. It was on one bar, dude. And I'm shooting in 1080p, 60 frames per second. I kind of want to drain this battery completely dead on the scooter, but I don't want to be walking home. Just so it gets that full charge. Man, those off-road tires sound so sick on smooth pavement. I love it. It looks slow on camera, but I am flying. Caught that green light, baby. Let's go.